Apart from the story, there is a lot of things which you can explore.
Govi's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Govi?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you. Torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Enemies ahead!
Just a simple idiot. Won't I win them? They're just so simple for me.
A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Lighting these braziers, Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Okay. Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
Okay.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Thanks, boys.
He disappeared.
Oh, let us not be distracted. A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Get away from him!
Shut up! Get up, brother!
With just one strike? No, man. This is completely...
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Come back later. Right now, this is not a good time. I think so. We'll come back later. Okay. Right now, we have some work to do. But it. First of all, let's complete them. Just collect the scroll and let's see what is the gift that we have been received from that guy, okay? Okay, we have to go to the mansion channel, right? Okay. They're just updating the map, that's it. Nothing more than that.
I discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men. But I...
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Should we dock on this beach?
To be a bit.
boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here. Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Never seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
The final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. I just... Never mind. I just gotta return the bones. I wonder why Goldie's bones are all over the place.
Desecration, typically. Pieces of scattered corpse make for a piss-poor soul. No hope for Valhalla or Helheim when your arm's on one beach and your head's on another.
Why not ask the spirit? I'm sure he will be forthcoming with answers.
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half-god and half-giant? Weird.
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. He granted her so many wishes, I could scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. And we'll pick this up later.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig! Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Erni bukar bithiast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi fagnar.
And reunite us?
Endowder!
Okay, you're right. Almost ready!
So.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
Good. The special chisel is ahead, past this gate.
This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in a village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty claw bag just got lucky.
Crystals up ahead.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising. Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. Good idea.
Boys, get inside.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Oh my god.
Something up there.
Yeah, I'm going there. have to explore it yet. I told you to explore, right? Explore the area. Interesting. Yeah, this is going to increase, man. Very good. My strength has been increased. Thanks for that. My strength is increasing now. Yeah. It's our time.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Bastos, up ahead. I'm ready if you are.
Watch out!
right?
Better.
Increases the force resistance by 50%. Okay. Very good.
Crystal base, but
where's the crystal? Come on, boy. We need, yeah, there is the crystal. Come on, let's take that. I saw the crystal over there. Wait, I have an idea.
The crystal! There it is!
To the location, okay. Let's keep it over there. Yeah, again, increase this. He's not in, getting anything. There is the gate. E R something. Okay. Reverse. Here is a something. I got something over there. There is some help.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Just came from here, I think so. Most probably that has to happen. Okay.
Read it.
Sir.
course, really.
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
What is the final thing?
Through here.
Mark of the Ranger increases all damage of axe throws by 6%. Okay. Something is up right over here.
Maybe we can go this way.